so stressed that you're forced to go deep in the ground to find out that there is a river of living water underneath your feet that you will never have tapped into had you not been stressed. Can I just say, being uncomfortable, church, is okay. It doesn't mean that God is angry. It doesn't mean that he's upset. It just maybe means he wants to curl us up a little bit. Comfortable people never make history books. Mother Teresa, Martin Luther King, Joan of Arc, all those people, they weren't comfortable. They didn't live comfortable lives. But they waited for something deeper, and they changed the world. And if you're willing to know that he is a good God and he wants the best for you, he's not removing the water to let you start. He's removing it so that you go deep, so that there's going to be storms that come in your life. And we're meant to be like trees that are planted by the water that will not move when the droughts come. Because we're already planted in the ground. We don't need the rain. Because we're there. We're already immersed in the water. Let's go deep tonight. I'm ready. I'm ready for the church to go deep. I'm ready to grow up. You guys are ready tonight? I'm ready for more than that. I'm ready to go deep. We say yes, God. We surrender our lives to you. We say yes. Just tell him yes, we're here. If you're ready to go deep tonight, tell him yes. Have your way tonight in this place, God. Have your way. Blow the roof off this place, God. Let our roots go deep and grow us up. We want to change. We want to change the world. We want to make history. We are the people who are going to